The Honourable Member for Flin Flon.
Mr. Speaker, our government is a strong supporter of northern communities as well as economic development opportunities for the north. Unlike the opposition, we, along with the Golden Boy, look north. Our government believes in making strategic investments that will benefit Northerners and indeed all Manitobans. Can the Minister of Innovation, Energy and Mines please inform the House regarding the significant announcement that was made yesterday in Thompson to help further cement our province's reputation as a global aerospace centre?
The Honourable Minister of Innovation, Energy and Mines.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I'm very honoured to be part of a government that expended a $2.5 million loan to extend the facility, the GLACIER testing facility, to be 365 days a year, Mr. Speaker. That now means that every single major jet manufacturer in the world, Rolls-Royce, Pratt & Whitney, and GE, all test their engines in Manitoba, Mr. Speaker. And, Mr. Speaker, it is the reason why the Vice President of Rolls-Royce said, and I quote, "Manitoba is the best place in the world to do business, Mr. Speaker." And, Mr. Speaker, every minute of the day, 24 hours a day, 750,000 Rolls-Royce engines are flying people in the sky. Every minute of the day, all tested in Manitoba, Mr. Speaker.